Ipinanganak sa San Juan, Metro Manila, sina Jess at Christian Perkins. Mula sa kanilang American father at Filipina mother. Bata pa lamang ay nagpe-perform na ang magkapatid sa iba't ibang mga shows at events. Nakahiligan din ang kambal ang iba't ibang uri ng sports sa Amerika tulad ng baseball, soccer, football, basketball at tennis. Ilang mga awards at karangalan na din ang kanilang natanggap sa larangang ito. After 13 years, bumalik na Pilipinas ang kanilang pamilya at sinimula ng Perkins Twins na ipursue ang passion nila sa music. Taong 2013, inirelease nila ang awiting Ikaw Na. Sa puso ang magbibigay ng saya, ikaw na ang siyang sagot sa lungkot bagat ko ay nag-iisa. Taong ito, sa pamamagitan ng kanilang bagong recording label na Universal Records, inihahandog nila ang kanilang debut album kasama na ang carrier single nito na Can't Stop.
Nakakatuwa, no? May kasama tayong twins.
Ayan. Sige, pakilala natin ng twins.
Siyempre, kasama natin ang Perkins Twins. Pero guys, do introduce yourselves. Para please, hindi malito kasi nalilito yung mga ka-letters sa music natin.
Hello everyone, ako po si Jesse Perkins.
Hello, ako po si Christian Perkins. And we are the Perkins Twins.
Yes.
Galing we're twins. Ang galing nila mag-Tagalog.
Nag-Tagalog pala eh. Di na tayo mahirapan, Apple.
Oo, akala ko kanina, handa ko na isang kahongko ng tissue eh.
Ako nga, nagbaon na ako ng Englishizing eh.
Kaya ako nag-itim eh, parang di mahalata yung dugo ko dumadami. Pero ano, nakakatuwa naman kasi nabalitaan ko, nag-guest na sila.
Oh yeah!
Maraming beses sila nakapag-guest dito sa Eagle, hindi lang dito, kundi
sa
radio, sa Pinas FM.
Kaya pala, sabi na, I've seen you somewhere before.
Yeah. No, you look family. Before. You look family.
I know. Because we look alike.
Yeah. Oh, diba? Pero nung previous guesting nila, iba yung label nila. Pero ngayon, they're under a different label. Bago nilang pamilya.
Anong,
diba?
anong pagka-twin ng mga to? Tingin mo?
I think they're fraternal. They're fraternal.
Yes,
so it's fraternal. Possible pala, no? Ah, na fraternal twins, okay. Pwede rin both ano, same gender.
Yes, I guess so, because that's what we are. So.
Yeah, I know.
Aside from fraternal, ano ba may isang twins?
Identical.
Na? Identical? No, I don't think so. Maybe you are hair-dentical or height-dentical. Di ba?
And eyebrow-dentical.
Yeah, I guess so.
Eyebrow-dentical.
Identical.
Alam mo, first time, ano? Yeah, first time ko lang nakakita ng fraternal twins, pero hindi opposite gender.
I see.
Yeah, ang galing.
Oh, nakakatuwa.
Oo, diba? Nabalita ko, kausap ko kasi si Mami kanina. Si Mami din, kasama yung fraternal twins.
Mami's around, right?
They are here.
Si Tito.
Why don't you greet them? Okay.
Hi, Mom. Hello. And my Tito Edgar also, her twin brother. So it's like twins everywhere. So
I know.
That's fun. Are you twins?
No. Doesn't run in a family, you know? How I wish I have a twin brother.
Different mother, different year. So anyway, I guess it's not possible.
Abs! Nako, tama-tama. Pag-usapan natin muna konti yung kanta nila. Ano ba yun? Kakantahin nila. Your song are you going to promote?
Yes, we are actually here to promote our brand new single that just came out. It's called Can't Stop. It's an original song. My brother and I actually wrote it, and it's under Universal Records, so we're really excited for you guys. See, I think they're playing it right now, but
we
love the song. Hope you guys like it, and we're really excited to be here. Thank you so much.
We will love to hear that song coming from you guys in just short while. However, we have lots and lots of questions coming from our televiewers.
Sure, we'd love to answer them.
Kaling na ba tayong mag-English? Grabe, wala pa ako.
Ay, syempre. Ang dami kong baon, sabi ko kanina, di ba?
Oo, parang nagbasa ng dictionary.
Binaon ko na kasi may nagsabi sa akin kakilala ko sa UR.
Oo.
Ang pangalan niya ay Louie.
Ay. At tayo dyan, basahin na natin, DJ sige, Batong, sige, sa mga katanungan natin, mga ka-Facebook. Simulan na natin galing kay Donalyn Orjalo Lagidao. Sabi niya, sino ang naging inspirasyon nyo in making the song?
Can't stop.
Oh, good question. Hello, Donalyn. The inspiration actually, yung fans namin, our fans were the inspiration for the song.
Yeah.
Mike, my brother, said we wrote it ourselves, and pretty much, yeah, can't stop thinking about you. We can't stop thinking about our fans out there. So they've really been supportive for my brother and I. So this song is dedicated to all our fans out there.
Wow, yes. Sweet naman. Ako din fan na ako. Kasali ako doon.
So you, who asked the question?
This time coming from Rachel May David or David. Gawin ko na lang David.
Oo, oh, kasi
sama natin eh. Social eh. Okay, Rachel May David. Okay. Hello, tanong ko lang kung sinong mas makulit sa inyo. Mas makulit.
That's a good question. Yeah. I think it depends on the day. I think minsan ako, minsan Christian. Yeah. So I don't know. It's kind of tied. I don't know. I think
what time day is it?
Maka.
What time?
I think I'm a little bit more makulit.
I see.
And si Christian yung mas serious.
He's so serious all the time. I'm just kidding.
Sino laging galit?
Christian. No, I'm just kidding. We don't. Neither.
Who's the happier guy?
We like to both be happy. So yeah. That's good. I don't think none of us are angry all the time. I hope not.
Hindi naman si Mami.
Hindi.
Hindi naman siya yung naiinis sa inyo.
Magagalit si Mami pag sinong mga girls yan? Mga ganon.
Oh,
yeah.
Doon.
Yeah, she's
strict ba si Mami sa girls?
She's very strict. Ah! But she likes all of the Perk-inspired girls, so our fans. So
ano bang type ni Mami na maging girlfriend? Mm.
Oh, I think the most important thing with her is if she's God-fearing. It's important with us too.
Wow,
so
that's good.
She's God-fearing and character is the most.
Maka Diyos.
Ako kaya lang di na bailable.
Oo. Hoy, sino pa?
Ito na magaling kay Jasmine Bonagua Giron. Sabi niya, ano ang pinaka-importanting bagay na natanggap nyo sa parents nyo na hindi nyo ipagpapalit kahit saan at bakit?
What is that?
Dami eh, no? Ang hirap isa-isa.
Yeah, that's a great question, Jasmine. Hello.
Hello.
I don't know. I think. Oh, I keep hearing our song, and it's like that's pretty cool.
Don't get distracted.
I think the most important thing is to always keep your focus on God and to be humble always. And I guess that's two things, but just to be grounded and to pray always. Respect your parents. Those are kind of a lot of things, but I hope that helps answer your question.
Right.
And I think those are some of the very important things that
God-fearing,
they've taught us.
Humble, grounded.
Yeah.
Mahirap kasing, mahirap kasi pag ganun, pag galing sa parents, mahirap mamili kasi
ako
lahat importante.
Mismo, diba? May sa parents ko, lagi akong grounded eh.
Ay, nako, alam na.
Hirap sa akin.
Alam na.
Pag yung kagayahin, lagi akong grounded. This one naman, galing kay Jai S. Estepona. Oh, Estepona.
Hello, Jack.
Anong top 3 plays ang gusto nyong puntahan sa upcoming shows nyo? Hashtag can't stop.
Just okay. 3?
Only 3? That's not fair.
Yeah.
I don't know. We really actually, we want to go everywhere. Okay. As many places as we can. So, what do you think? Where do you want to go first?
I don't know.
Sabi
where
ni Mami,
tomorrow?
Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao.
There we go.
Yes, I like that answer. And kasi we have so many supporters and fans from, we're blessed to have them from all over the Philippines and actually in other countries too. But I don't know if the top 3, I can't really answer. I think your answer was the best.
That's
for
mommy's
us, so.
Answer.
Thanks
mommy's
for the answer.
Answer. Mother so. Knows best.
And your mom hails from what place in the Philippines?
She's from Tuguegirao, Cagayan.
Cagayan. Inyangay, inyamaten.
Hello to our family and
friends
there.
Inyangay, inyamaten. Ni mami, kailangan Tuguegirao, Cagayan.
Wow, galing din
si Babay. I can speak like a Carabao. Tuguegirao, Carabao.
Just want to quick say hi real quick to my Lola. Mama Piling, hello. She's watching all the way from Tuguegirao. So,
hi, Mama Piling.
Hello. And everyone else who's watching, thanks for tuning in and listening to us this afternoon.
Oh. Yeah. Here's another question for you.
Please.
Sure.
Sabi ni David Cervantes Martin, saan kayo nag-umpisa kumanta?
This is actually, I mentioned a long story, but to make it short, it was a major accident, to put it bluntly. We were actually, that day we were athletes, so we did sports, basketball, and tennis. And this is before the States.
Yeah.
And then when we were interviewed para sa tennis, and then they came to our house, they saw our guitars, our piano, and they said, can you guys can you guys play something real quick just for the TV? And they're like, oh, sure, sige. And then tapos, we played a little bit. Uh-huh. And then after that, they're like, oh, can you guys sing? Mm. And then that, at that point, we're like, we don't really sing in front of people. We sing in a shower in front of our parents and stuff like that.
We don't sing in front of people, you, turn around.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. So
and then you sang your heart out.
Yeah, so we and then ended suddenly, up doing it. And then after that, we just we got a, like invitations to perform, wow, in places, wow, in the States. And then just after that, we fell in love with the whole performing and singing, mm-hmm, and making people smile and happy. So we decided to maybe try it out, and mm-hmm, it's kind of been a long road, but we're here now, and it's yeah, it's got us good, so yeah, it's been fun.
Recently, so
why it's not from being, you know, athletes to entertainers,
yeah, yeah, and we're having fun with it, so
all right.
Gusto kong pakinggan yung kanta nila. Oh nga, excited na rin ako, pero bago yan guys, however, go ahead, invite yung mga letters and music natin para i-download, downloadable ba itong latest song,
yes,
no? Ayan, i-promote nyo na guys, go.
Come on, go.
Yes, so hello everyone, we, like we said, our brand new single Can't Stop is officially out. It's available for download on iTunes, Spinner, and it's also available streaming on Deezer. Also on, yeah, there it is, on Amazon.com. So if you guys want to download it in those places. Also, the music video will be coming out very shortly. Hopefully this month, we'll see, but it'll be out on Mix very soon. So we'll keep you guys posted on our among our social media outlets. So if you guys are excited,
yes,
for that.
Yes, make sure to check us out on Facebook, mm-hmm, and Twitter, and Instagram, all those good things. More stuff and updates coming soon. So, yes. Can't stop.
At yan, nakapost yan sa screen natin yung mga social media accounts natin. Kaya naman, nila pala yung nakikiatin ako, yung nakikisali.
Yes!
Social media accounts nila. Kaya i-follow nyo na para update kayo sa mga upcoming shows and gigs ng Perkins Twins. At dahil dyan!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we can't stop from hearing these guys sing. Ladies and gentlemen, the Perkins Twins!
Woo-hoo! Thank you guys.
Here we go.
And a quick shout out to all of our fans, Perkinspired out there. Love you guys.
I'm Juan Carlos Tabajo, and you're watching Letters and Music. Enjoy!